Oh, we're gonna use it. I didn't know the TV was a selectable thing. I think I could bend this hanger to act as an antenna. Ha! It worked! I'm a genius! Ken Badcock is airing. Ah, Ken Badcock. My parents used to watch it when I was a kid. So many memories. Now that guy came in, maybe I can get in that door. There's got to be Mrs. Goodwin's room, but before I enter, I'll find her a flower. It's a polite thing to do after all. Alright. Before I even do that, save the game. Aren't they watching like a police show or like Magnum PI type thing? Well, at least I clean up the mess. This is what I've been wanting to do. Service, please. Finally. Okay, I don't think that's English. I know. Listen, there's a door behind the bars. I think I left my wallet there. So... uh-huh. That's a yes, I take it. Is she? Perfect, I suppose. I don't need to call with the bell anymore. What's up? Yeah, me too. Okay, is that going to be open now? How do I know there's going to be a flower in there? Ah. Room 3. Oh. Oh, man. I wonder how long she has been here. These people are treated like cattle. I don't think she needs a flower anymore. Oof. I'll take it to Mrs. Goodwin. I'll return the flower. I will need that flower. I'll return the flower. I will need that flower. Maybe I'll leave the bell here. That did the trick. I feel bad for her. Oh. I guess I don't need the bell. Alright. Nothing else in here? Okay. How did we know there'd be a flower in there? There's got to be Mrs. Goodwin's room. But before I enter, I'll find her a flower. Did I? No, I have it. Mrs. Goodwin? Mrs. Price? Can I come in? I'm here. Come in, please. I was nervous and afraid. I didn't know what to expect. Maybe she would blame me? I was concerned about her well-being. I felt guilty and ashamed. So ashamed that I'll look around the room first. I brought you a flower. How are you, Mrs. Goodwin? Oh, you shouldn't have. Thank you, dear. I'm delighted you came to see me. Of course, madam. I still feel horrible for taking over your home. I shouldn't have done that. Stop it, young man. You shouldn't blame yourself. Thank you, Mrs. Goodwin. That means a lot to me. But still... can I do something for you? Anything at all? No, I have no one. I just wanted to see a familiar face before I'm gone. Madam, you don't deserve this. I'm just a spineless scallywag. That's one way of putting it. But let me make this right. You could move to my place. Really? I'll take care of you. It's not much, but anything beats this. Oh... you're such a polite young man, but I can't do that, dear. You have your own life and things to take care of. Me? I'm old. I won't be around for too long. Madam, don't say that. No, listen to me. Don't you blame yourself, young man. Besides, soon I will get to see my husband again. Madam, I will come to see you every week. You can always call me if you want to talk. Thank you. I was so close. One more name. One last push. But something had changed. Something inside me tried to make me stop. I ignored that something. I didn't stop. Mr. Jones was the last name on my list. Mr. Jones and me. The door is boarded. I can't get through. Is there anyone? Huh? Door seems to be ajar. Don't mind if I do. Apartment 24, living room. Music slots. Huh? What the hell is this? Looks like a drug lab. And that green smoke? I shouldn't smell it. Screw it, here goes nothing. Whoa! What was that all about? Between the walls? Why am I breathing drugs in people's room? There's something weird about this painting. Maybe I need to look at it from a different angle? Oh, I tried a different angle. A room between the walls. The way is blocked with mushrooms. Oh, stop that. Strange. I'm supposed to do something in a certain amount of time. I can tell that. Wait. Save point. Can I get back out of here? Wait, this is the way out. This is the hallway. Okay. I have not been down to the other doors. Anyone home? There's something weird about this painting. Oh, yeah. Am I supposed to use it to get through the board doors? So there's this board door, and then there's the one at the end. I can't go there. Right? That board door. Wait. Is blocked with mushrooms. I came out through the door. What am I supposed to be accomplishing here? I don't know. Anything else? Here. Damn it. No. So where else do I go through? It just brings me back here. What am I supposed to be accomplishing? So that's room two, and this is between the walls. Hmm. That just brings me back to the living room. So I'm thinking, you know, I can get places I normally wouldn't be able to. With the mushrooms, obviously, but... with this, rather, and then the mushrooms, but... Where am I supposed to be going? I don't see anything from here. Ah. Maybe there. Next to the save slot. No. Supposed to go to the end there. Wait. The thing. I want to do the slots with that. Okay, so at the end. I can't. Whoa, it's on now. I need a coin to play it. An old slot machine. Doesn't seem to work. Where do I get a coin? See, it doesn't come up here. Yeah. No, wrong way. It's a giant mushroom. No way I can get past that. I don't have any inventory, right? No. Well, I need to go through the door, that's how. Where again? It's a torn painting, I believe. So where else do I go? I am not liking this very much. This is kind of annoying. So the mushrooms block the way, yeah. Except when we're not tripping out. I need a coin. this isn't something. There's nothing else to see in this room. Apartment 24, room 1. Apartment 24, living room. Apartment 24, room 2. How was I getting through again? I keep trying it from different angles. So there's different ones. So I need to get to the one between the walls. So there's two different, like, drug stations or whatever, for lack of a better term that I can think of. I think this is not the one we want, though. I want between the walls. Sound like someone tried to open that door as I walked past. How did I get between the walls again? I think that one's a dead end. I think our end goal is to go through this door next to the save station. But I can't figure out where I went to go between the walls again. Oh, here. This is step one. This is step one. We need the first meth lab or whatever to get through into here. I want to go through that door. The only problem is I can't save between. I lost it. Then I go here. Got it. Room 3. Nothing but dusty old books. All right, so which way do I go? I got to start all over again if I don't. Ugh. Should I do like reconnaissance? There, I guess. Should I save in between? I could do that. And then run back in. Wait. I can't save. Can't save. Can't save. Which way? Between the walls again, no. Oh, this is annoying. Wow! It's almost like a piece of this painting would be highlighted blue? I wonder if it comes off. Oh, look at that. You got a blue piece from a painting. Blue piece from a painting. Hmm. Doesn't fit here. Maybe it fits with the one between the walls. Alright, saving, because I got a piece from a painting. I don't suppose we can use it here. Doesn't seem to fit here. Okay, this is the easy one. Let me just wait. I can go. What is this? That was always there? Oh. I'll try it on this painting. Maybe I could use this piece somewhere else? Maybe. Thank you. nothing else, right? Can't use it on the doors, could we? No. Like the idea. Where do I go again? To the this way, I think, yeah. No. To the end? Highlight red. I wonder if it comes off. Look at that. We got a red piece from a painting. Huh. So I got a blue piece. And a red piece. Huh. And dangerous sounding music. I don't suppose. No. Why am I putting pieces of painting together and tripping on drugs to get to different areas? Use this somewhere else. The mushrooms leading to different places now than I saw. What about this? It's telling us the way to go, isn't it? But this, no. Not fond of this part. Can't go. Maybe if I look at the painting without, maybe I get another item. It's missing the piece I tore out earlier. Yeah, this one's leading me astray. It's not really... Or maybe I have to do it when I'm tripping out. Maybe that's when I... I'm positive this piece will fit here. Oh, it did! Red painting... So now what? What did I accomplish?